Alright, play first, and ugh, both the blood moons. Maybe I'm burning one blood moon, but let me think. No, I can't keep this. There's just no, not enough. Like blood moon is good in conjunction with interactive spells, but there's just, we don't have enough here. Yeah, this is a far better hand. One thing you have to be slightly careful is you can afford to take some damage off your lands, but I've saw people die just from damage because of Wild Defiance. Wild Defiance is great, and if they manage to resolve that against us, then you're gonna just have to erase them. Blood Moon, I'm gonna bottom both. I want lands very badly. We also won't fetch because we just been too, we put two spells on the bottom. Don't want to thin out the deck. We want to maximize our potential to draw land next turn. Alright, so let's go ahead and get an island here and a mountain and just play Blood Moon. I think he's kind of screwed actually. Unless he has basic forest. I don't think he can cast anything. And I'm gonna I'm gonna click him just to get more information. He might just concede through click. Yep. Blood Moon that ails. Oh man. Alright. Yeah, so now the more I know you guys might have wanted a little more interactive games, but this play gets infect, man. Stuff like this happens. Alright, so I think I do bring in the one Ancient Grudge. Flame Slash is good against his Spellskite, but Ancient Grudge is also strong. Because not only does it kill Inkbot Nexus, but it kills the Spellskite. Spellsnare is also okay against Spellskite. But I don't know how many twos he's going to keep in. Alright, you know, I'm going to try something and... Actually, can we just cut Cryptic Command maybe? Seems a little bit slow. Maybe one Splinter Twin. Play two Spell Snares. Alternatively, I can do this and this and play two Cryptics. All right, random numbers. Some loose configuration here, but basically I have a lot, like all the cards I want in are in. Do I want the Spell Snare? Do I want the Spell Snare on the draw? There's not a lot of targets. All right, I'll keep it in and see what happens. It might just be awful.